Hello everyone, my name is Priscilla.
And I'm Karen. We are both from Eminence Landed Team.
We are very excited to show you this brand new Semi-D at the core central region of the most sought after residential area in Singapore, Bukit Timah.
Right behind us is the 6th Avenue MRT station, which will link us to MBS via Bayfront and all the way to the eastern side of Singapore at Expo Station.
And we are just minutes walk to Vanda Drive. Follow us. Oh my gosh, Karen, it only took us 5 minutes to get here.
Yes, exactly. Let's take a look at the amenities nearby before we head in.
Locally regarded as a classy and exclusive district of Singapore, Bukit Timah has a lot to offer. From food and drinks, sports and even art, this posh vicinity is an incredible place to call home. We are surrounded by some of the renowned schools in Singapore, such as Raffles Girls Primary, Nanyang Girls High, National Junior College, Hwa Chong Institution, Nanyang Primary and Methodist Girls Secondary, with most of them being a few MRT stops away. For nature lovers, Bukit Timah Nature Reserve and Singapore Botanic Gardens are within a few minutes drive away.
The development is also well connected by major roads and expressway linking to all parts of the island.
Here we are at Vanda Drive, and this project consists of four lovely semi-Ds. Three on the left has already been sold.
And we are left with the very last unit, so this is the final opportunity not to be missed. This freehold 2.5-storey semi-D is seated on a land size of 3511 square feet and a build-up of 6970 square feet. It also comes with 5 ensuite bedrooms, home lift and pool.
This unit has a very good depth between the side gate to the main entrance of the house. The car porch is also wide enough to accommodate 2 cars. The spacious living gets maximum natural lights from the full-height glass doors around the house. Families can enjoy meals in this impressive double-volume height dining area overlooking your very own lap pool. And the open terrace pool deck is the perfect place to chill out after a hectic day. The open concept dry kitchen will be fully fitted with Gaggenau appliances. There is also an area for the wet kitchen at the back.
The designated laundry area is actually located in the basement next to the multi-purpose room.
Come, let's head to the second floor.
Level 2 consists of 2 ensuite bedrooms and the master bedroom.
The luxurious master bedroom comes with a walk-in wardrobe approximately 2.7 meters by 4.5 meters linking to the master bath. The north-facing master bedroom also comes with an open terrace. The attic level features a unique ensuite junior master with its very own big open terrace. If you're buying the property for own stay or even as an investment, you may want to consider its potential for capital growth.
Location is one of the most important factors that can influence the growth in landed property value. Vanda Drive is located in Prime District 11 and close to amenities and renowned schools mentioned earlier.
The future Cross Island Line, King Albert Interchange, is just one station from 6th Avenue MRT, which will shorten travel time to the east and west of the island.
When an area undergoes transformations, it will bring several benefits to its surrounding neighbourhood.
There is a good possibility that property value will appreciate.
The good news is, there isn't just one, but two transformations going on in Bukit Timah area.
The first one would be the Turf City redevelopment plans, and the second one would be the rejuvenation of Beauty World, which is just two MRT stations away from 6th Avenue. The master plan here includes several key objectives, such as the construction of the new integrated transport hub, and a one-stop integrated facility with a community club, redeveloped market and hawker centre at the doorstep of Beauty World MRT station. Currently, this is the only brand new semi-D available in the Vanda vicinity, and it will TOP very, very soon. The mere fact that you have a foothold in the landed property market means you have a hedge against inflation, and when the time is right, you can either upgrade or downsize and cash in. Once again, my name is Priscilla.
And I'm Karen from Eminence Landed team. We look forward to showing you this house.
Think Landed, think Eminence Landed. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.